our suck you categories tonight. They're not making it easy for you, judges. They're here to challenge you. I'm sure this next duet is no different. We are welcoming our final duet of the evening, and as always, they are joined by the winner of last week's challenge, who got to save all the pairs. So I can't wait to ask some questions. But without further ado, welcome to the stage, Latex and Skinny Minnie.
Skinny Minnie.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudels.
Skinny Minnie.
That's everybody's business. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's
full of secrets. An evil takes a human form.
Latex.
tell us who came up with the idea for your duet this week, who was in charge, who was all that good stuff. Make sure that mute button is off. Go for it. And catch your breath as well. Give them another cheer while they catch their breath.
So I picked latex because we have different strengths as entertainers. So we both brought ourselves to this number in different ways. I feel like latex would agree that she took more of a group with styling, and I took more of a choreographing, although she did add quite a lot of choreography to the number.
Gorgeous.
Kind of came up together, that kind of just spoke to both of our drag characters.
Lovely. And latex, tell me, how did you find working in a pair this week with Skinny?
So good!
Yes! Yeah. Gorgeous. Without further ado, you may leave the stage. Please, one more cheer for latex and Skinny.